The ECB is ready to do whatever it takes to preserve the euro.